like working with contrasts, mixing tonality with atonality, harmony with deconstruction, structure with abstraction. I am not afraid of melody, especially for the music I wrote for contemporary dance, which represents the vast part of my work. The melody often juxtaposed with a strict structure, and rhythmical patterns became very important. It helped me to create special atmospheres in the background of a dance piece. While following the movement, it is connecting with the dancers on both physical and emotional levels. I am also not afraid of melancholy, and I tend to write music that often oscillates towards dark spaces. It can be dangerous, and I am aware of that, but as much as I am sentimental and I tend to go into a somber musical universe, I usually find my way back to more light and optimistic soundscapes.